Edmonton Oilers is the back end. We talked about the loss of Duncan Keith with the retirement, but there, that's are they going to be able to defend enough?
Centering pass by Pulling Army, score! Nugent Hopkins gives the Oilers a 2-0 lead.
Well, that's the best defense in the world, is when you got the rock on your stick and you can be 200 feet away from your goaltender. But what a pass there by Pooley Arvey below the goal line. The initial rush, chip and charge, the turnover by Soderblom, and then the play, the support down low, and Nugent Hopkins just buries it to the far side, Jonesy.
Yeah, and two Hawks went to the front of the net. No one covered Nugent Hopkins. He's wide open. Murphy was there, and Patrick Kane sliding in that area as well. Pretty easy goal on a play that you work on in practice a lot. As you said, the chip and charge.
Yeah.